pile of fur's got you two blankets. So half a pile of fur you need.
I don't know how important this is.
Yeah.
Hey, Gwitch. Corey.
We just canoed here from Rama First Nation.
Mm-hmm.
Took us 3 days.
Okay.
And we'd like to return this blanket.
There's no thumbing allowed in here, I'm sorry.
Yeah, okay, so this is in here.
Sure. And I'd like my great-grandfather's beaver furs back. Mm-hmm.